So life is what you make it, but you have to take it to make it something worthwhile. And you don't take and make something of yourself? What happens when that life of yours is taken? Has it been wasted? And who's to say if it's been wasted? Is that your decision, society, or God's? And does it matter if you don't believe in society or a God? But for me, all I know is that life is love, and corny as it sounds, love is all you need. Stay well, guys.